Hi guys, welcome to the show. I hope everybody's having a brilliant day. Today we're going to be doing another speed run on the Cairo Brico. So without further ado, let's try to get this done. I've already scoped out the secondaries, so there's some cocoa over at the airport. So we're going straight there. We'll grab that and we'll get straight to the compound and get in and out as fast as. So let's get going.
GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. By the way, you will always have room in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for us. Ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast. Pack light. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? As we say in Navy, you want the element of surprise? Choose least hygienic option. Now, enjoy your little swim, yes? the Uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Acaba de irse.
Always worth looking in the safe.
See if you can find the boat.
Yeah, good luck with that. I'm off. Hello. And there we go, done. And there we are. So let's see what we did it in. Let's keep our fingers crossed. It seemed quick, but you never know. Hopefully, maximum payout as well. Come on, I'm really anxious. What did I do it in? What time? Well, guys, not quite the fastest time. 10:14 is my fastest, so close, but not quite there. Okay, guys, have a lovely day, and I'll catch everybody later. Ta-da!